But of course there isn't. You may depend upon me. I'll wager I could make that shot.
Strike true, lest the beast be. Confidence approach!
Shame I've no advantage against this foe. Probably all in the same boat. I grant you Isa's fight! Now, there's a novel idea. I've never seen my own master attempt such a feat.
Well, well. Color me surprised.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you. Did anyone else see that? Aught catches the light. Let us ponder how best to proceed.
The path splits here.
What are we tarrying for? Onward, I say! There's no debilitation that a curative cannot mend. The enemy movements have grown sluggish.
Ha! I don't stand a chance against us now!
I shall lead the charge! With this, my magic are yours to wield! You must spare no effort against this bow, lest we suffer bitter defeat.
Come on.
and materials can be found here, methinks. Well, well, that's quite a discovery. A material. Useful things, these. Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Now there's a worthy prize, if only 'twern't so far away.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up. The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Be sure to aim true. Stairs that follow our every move mark this as no ordinary village.
You say that, but I sense no hostility. Whatever's going on here, I don't think they mean us any harm.
Appreciate it. Here, by way of thanks.
You there! Are you looking to enter the village?
You best go elsewhere, friend. What's wrong about this place? There's no business to be had here, that's for sure. You best go elsewhere, friend. There's no business to be had here, that's for...
Here to ask aught of me, are you?
Is that who I think it is?
Aye, I reckon so. Rather more common looking than I'd expected.
A treasure chest! I can hardly wait to open it.
Not all chests contain treasure, you know.
But you wagered against our visitor, did you not?
Or you, neither me. What brings you here?
Fancy a look at my wares. Fancy a look at my wares.
Do come again.
Well, it takes two to make a sale. And this seller had nothing to tempt us with. Our funds are better spent elsewhere.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch, in my case.
Ah, you must be the visitor I've heard so much about. Have you some business here in the village? You would know of our village? As you can see, 'tis a simple place, tucked away on the eastern edge of Vermond. Is there aught else I can help you with, sir? As you like, sir.
This is the inn. We've room to spare if you're looking to spend the night.
Of course. Nothing's free in this world.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this time of day. I've a feeling fortune shall favor us this day.
Off we go, then.
I hope you slept well.
Ah, you must be the visitor I've heard so much of. As you like, sir. Oh, you've a sharp eye. Suppose I ought not to have underestimated you, Sir Arisen. You wonder how I know? For starters, 'tisn't just me. The entire village recognizes you for what you are, cuz. Not mysterious about it. We've our sources, and that's all I'm saying. But don't worry yourself. I'm actually on your side, in a sense. Can't offer you any help, though. Village code and all that. Still, I suppose I could give you a bit of advice. If I were you, I'd try doing to someone else what I was just doing to you. Know what I mean? I've a hefty wager riding on you, cuz. Don't let me down, eh?
Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself. Could yon chest be hiding? I must know.
You're gathering grimoires, eh? My lord told me. I happen to be in possession of the veiled tome, Owl and Blizzard. I'd even be willing to part with it. If you'd be willing to trade me Fulminous Shield, the magic Aegis for it, that is. What say you? Oh dear. Still haven't found it? Then I'm afraid I'll have to hold on to Owling Blizzard for the time being.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Here to ask aught of me, are you?
What brings you here?
And here I was hoping for some great treasure. Oh, now I feel a fool. We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
look at my wares?
Ought you, neither me. I take it you're the outsider my lord mentioned. How'd he know to expect you?
I couldn't tell you.
Why not ask him yourself? You'll find him in the manor atop the On Hill.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I'm not interested.
Greetings. I must say I'm impressed by your intuition, sir. You found me out far sooner than most. I trust you are enjoying your sojourn in our fair village. If you have any questions, ask away. I should be glad to aid you. If aught about our humble village seems strange to you, that is easily explained. For 'tis here that thieves are instructed in the skills they require. To begin with, those who wander into the village are evaluated for their potential aptitude. Of course, you are no exception. That you stand here now is proof you were deemed a worthy candidate. Which is to say, you have my approval as the Thiefmeister.
Is there aught else you care to ask?
You're curious what I know of you? Quite a bit, I should think. Naturally, I'm not the only one. Our village has its own network of spies and informants, you see, and your title tends to make you stand out among the rumors we collect. You're the second arisen to come to Vermont, and you've allied yourself with Captain Brandt against the Queen Regent. In response, she's... Oops. I mustn't say another word. Don't misunderstand. I'm no ally of the Queen Regent. I merely strive to maintain neutrality in political matters. Those who deal in information must ne'er align themselves with a particular power. Such is our village code.
Is there aught else you care to ask?
Beg pardon? Why would you ask such a thing? A letter? Oh, you've made quite the discovery. Brass means imitating someone in thieves' cant. This letter means to say someone's taken on such a request. Naturally, I can say nothing as to the who or what of the arrangement. I'm sure you understand.
Is there aught else you'd care to ask?
Aye. Take care, then. You, sir, are worthy of inheriting my ultimate technique. Once mastered, 'twill allow you to fell all foes, both minuscule and mighty. Take it, and do with it what you will.
Is there aught else you'd care to ask?
Aye. Take care, then.
Take this. 'Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it.
I'm not interested.
Be the visitor I've heard so much about.
You would know of our village? As you can see, 'tis a simple...
Is there aught else I can help you with, sir? As you like, sir.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
You'd best go elsewhere. There's no business to be had here, that's for sure.
No one.
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Strike true, lest the beast flee.
Chest.
Not all chests contain treasure, you know.
But of course, Arisen. You may depend upon me. Taking a load off so soon. We've only just rested.
'Tis well to be prepared, but over-preparation will serve us not.
While traveling beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out? Goblins approach!
I'd leave it.
My gratitude. I hope this conveys my gratitude.
These faces have grown mightily familiar.
Would that we could continue our journey together forevermore. But a time may come when we must part.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early slipping gets the worm, as they say. This creature is hard as stone, making it ideal for tossing it out other foes.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes, and prefer combat's thrill.
This is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful. 'Tis a pleasure to serve you, Master.
Best use this.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I say we collect as much as we can carry. No one will do it in my stead. Then I suppose I have little choice but to obey.
Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself. Might there be aught over there?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Just imagine the coin we'd gain from selling this. This boulder looks mighty heavy, but we might just be able to move it if we combine our efforts.
I say we give it a push and see what happens.
Leave the finding of equipment-enhancing materials to... It's about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master? Creature's corpse will serve us well.
Be sure to aim true. Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Arisen. You may depend upon me. Oh, there's something.
Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon me. I would be only too glad to assist.
I'm only glad to have proven my worth.
Let us work together to honor the Arisen's trust. treasure chest! I can hardly wait to open it. Not all chests contain treasure, you know. The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
Seems there are wolves on the prowl.
A fine display of skill.
My thanks. Take it before it burns a hole in me pocket.
Materials such as this can be combined to craft things.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Strike true, lest the beast flee. Is there any way to climb up there? I'm not sure what we'll find, but it might be something useful.
I've a means of getting over there, Arisen. Shall I assist? I'd prefer to stay far away from them. Tis like there's not some manner of trap.
Quite right. Let sleeping dogs lie, as they say.
We would be ill-advised to proceed without light. This spell will empower you with elemental magic. Without you, Arisen. Times must be tedious if you've resorted to challenging beasts to bouts.
Forgive me, I could not help but laugh.
ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Into our pit cushion. I'll gather these now. T'would be a
Leave it to me, Arisen. The sun descends.
Good to see you. There's aught I'd ask of you. Appreciate it. You're always good for... Where are you off to? You seem in fine spirits.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Be sure to aim true. That's quite a large boulder, but methinks 'twill budge if we combine our strength.
A firm push is what's needed here. A curative cannot mend.
Serve you, Master. What is it, Master? You don't look as if you need my help.
Someone saw fit to camp here, twould seem.
There's no reason to rush.
A forgotten rift stone we've not discovered lies nearby. Tis this way, as I recall, from my last sojourn the
skeletons! Some.
Well, aimed right! Right where it comes!
As that!
These fiends will spread the rest as long as their skulls remain intact. But fear not, I shall gladly smash every last one! By the skin of our teeth.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
But of course, Arisen. You may depend upon me.
Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
Treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Lots to do and precious little time.
Visions of roast meat will dance in my head tonight, for all I've stuffed myself.
Indeed. Surely we... Time for a short kip, ere we continue on our merry way.
Thank you.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you. It is no more or less than what one might have expected.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
I'll sleep soundly tonight.
How goes it? Have you found Fulminous Shield, the magic Aegis, perchance? Oh dear. Still haven't found it.
Oh, I'll have to remember this place.
Well met, sir. How much?
This is the course. Nothing's free in this world.
Glad to be of service, sir.
Am I imagining things, or has this place changed since last we saw it?
I cannot fault your memory. We must get to the bottom of this. While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way? Fortunately for you, I've a mind for maps. I know the way. Follow me.
I suppose we ought to make for our destination.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service? Fine place.
This way, if you please.
Well met, sir.
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Strike true, lest the beast flee.
The find of the century, I dare say. This is why I shall never tire of our adventures. Unless my eyes deceive me, there's something down there. Saved again! I'll redeem myself yet.
You think you have learned from the last night? That we're not to be trifled with.
If we must, let us finish this quickly.
'Tis easily done.
We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
I understand the inclination, Arisen. Camping is one of life's
Yon statue may yield new sights, if we can reach it.
Let us make our way over to it while 'tis in our sight.